Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my channel. You know, in today's video I'll be scratching the 5x bingo ticket from the Florida lottery. It's the $3 ticket, ticket 38. It's the green color ticket. Picked this one up from the gas station where I usually buy these at, guys. Total I spent $3, so hopefully I can get bingo on one of these cards. It's 6 cards and win back my money. The most I won on this so far was $40. You know, went up to $100,000. Fingers crossed. Bingo with the stars 5 times. I got that a couple of times already. The odds are 1 in 3 out of 98, so the odds is pretty horrible on this. But at the same time, you know, it's fun to scratch. I'll be using my good luck coin. Hopefully it can give me some luck. A nice looking coin. Alright, but before I get started, guys, what I usually do, I usually scratch the 3 and the stars. To get those two out the way first, then after I get started with the numbers, one of my favorite ticket. Just need a big win, guys. Just can't wait till I get a big win on this. So you know, please continue praying for me and wish me luck. Hopefully it can happen soon. Alright, so I got the 3 and the stars out the way. Now let's get started with the numbers. We have 30. Another 30. This ticket kind of takes a long time to scratch. But, you know, try my best to speed it up a little bit. One more 30. We have 12. I remember when I first scratched this ticket, guys, I think it took me like close to 19 minutes. I have 52. It took me a little while to scratch this, my first time scratching it, but now I'm a little bit quicker with it, yeah? I'm at 52, I'm at 27. Can't wait till I get the X. Never got the X on this ticket before. 32. Alright, no more 32. 48. No more 48, 68. No more 68. We have 38. All right, no more 38. No 23. More 23. We have an 8. More 8. 44. Looks like we only got 144. We have 50. We have 17. No more 17. We have 35. No more 35. 61. All right, no more 61. We have a 1. No more one. We have 65. More 65. We have 62. No more 62. We have 73. No more 73. We have 10. No more 10. We have 64. No more 64. We have 14. Alright, no more 14. We have 7. Seven, we have 25. More 25. Last row, we have 39. No more 39. We have 45. More 45. We have a 5. No more 5. We have 51. No more 51. We have 66. No more 66. We have 70. More 70. We have 56. More 56. And the last number is 41, guys. No more 41. So let's see what we have on ticket 38. Card 1. As you can see, I'm missing 63. Could I have had the four corners? 63, could I have bingo with the star? I'm missing a 6. Could I have bingo this way? Instead, I got a 5. I'm missing 20. Could I have bingo this way? Card 2, I'm missing 29. Could I have bingo with the star? 57, could I have bingo this way? 75, could I have bingo this way? Card 3, I'm missing 43. Could I have bingo this way? Card 4, I'm missing 49, could I have bingo this way? 43, could I have bingo this way? 43, could I have bingo this way? 46, could I have bingo with the stars? 75, could I have bingo this way? 75, could I have the four corners? 13, could I have bingo this way? Instead, I have 14. I got 12, not 14. Card 5, I'm missing 6, instead I got 5, could I have been going this way, 47, could I have been going with the star, 40, could I have been going this way, 69, could I have been going this way and the four corners, 24, could I have been going this way, And the last one, card 6, missing 2. Could I have been go this way? 67, could I have been go this way? Yeah, guys, so it looks like on ticket 38, this ticket did not come through. My good luck coin. Wasn't no luck. But it's all good. I mean, you know, it's how the game go, guys. You gotta play to win. If you don't play, you have no chance of winning. So, you know, it's always the next time. Just continue praying for me and wish me luck. And hopefully the next one I can get a big one, guys. Can't wait. But anyways, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for all the support. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.